ソードアートオンラインメモリーデフラグリンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this is my third account. And let's see today's news. Today is February 14th. By the way, happy Valentine for all of you guys. And then, this is it. Happy Valentine's Day, we got this event. Like last night. So, we can get 100 diamonds by doing all of these quests. Yeah, I will try to do it once in this video. Because there are multiple quests and all of those quests are the same, basically. And then, Sweet Sweet Honey, new 5-star characters, they are available starting today. Fire character set has defense down and HP recovery. Yeah, I will give my first impression about these characters in this video. And then, there you go. Preview, Fatal Bullet, Unstoppable Force. New weapon type, yes, rifle characters, automatic rifle characters. Skill slot, ensures critical with skills. So it is like the first GGO characters, you know, Shinnon and Kirito. They have 100% critical chance, even without parry, when doing SS3. And then, yeah, SS3 auto HP recovery. So they are going to be very useful for the next ranking event, which is non-elemental boss. And yeah, since there are 4 characters, I think there will be half price scouts twice for 2 rate up spanner. Yeah, like maybe Asuna and Leva rate up, and then the second one should be Silica Lisbeth rate up, maybe. Okay, interesting. So these are the characters. Flash Shooter Asuna. The attack's pretty nice, 3700. Leva, 3900. Wow, Leva has higher attack. Silica, 3800. Lisbeth, 3800. So, Leva is the one that has the highest attack, and Asuna, the lowest attack. Okay, but probably their damage should be around the same, depend on the damage multiplier. And then the Valentine's weapon should be +1. Yep, they are all +1 weapons. Required MP 10%, attack 10%, and critical damage 10%, 20 plus combo. So a lot better than the last year's Valentine's weapon, the same weapon, but this one is a lot better. The old one doesn't have MP reduction, by the way. And then, preview for the next ranking event, which is tomorrow. Still, to get the gold chocolate so that we can limit break Philia. And this time, non-elemental boss will appear. Non-elemental characters can deliver more damage when parrying. Be careful when they generate heat. They perform powerful attacks when you get closer to them. Keep distance and charge combos with a ranged weapon while waiting for a chance to parry. Okay, so it seems we only need one squad this time. And honestly, it's going to be a tough ranking event. I mean, most of us already have like at least 3 good 5-star non-elemental characters. But of course, the new characters, the new rifle characters will have advantage for this ranking event because of they can do 100% critical even without parry. So basically, you can keep spamming your SS3 as long as you don't get hit. You can kill the boss as fast as you are doing parry. Insane. Okay. It's going to be a tough ranking event. So prepare your best non-elemental characters. Yeah, those are the only new things from the news today. So first of all, let's head to the scout. Yeah, Sweet Sweet Honey Valentine's Day special. Okay, let's try them out. Actually, this is kinda like a recycled banner. We got this banner 2017 February. Yeah, so last year's Valentine characters. Their attack stats are not that high. Kinda like a 4-star character's attack stats, honestly. But by far, I think these characters are the only fire characters that has defense down debuff. So, if you want to get a defense down debuffer in your squad, I mean in your fire squad, maybe to get them is good. So, shooting star, portable paint just like the other rapier characters. The SS3, 11 hits combo. Oh wait. It is now teleport behind the enemy. Oh, okay. New animation. Last time it was like, you know, slashing the enemy from the front. And now it has higher combo. Okay, cool. And then the combination partner is with Levi, I think. Now Levi has a 3. Okay, 4 pulse strike and vertical square just like the other sword characters. The SS3, let's try it from far away. Oh! 7 hits combo. And this time, we can use it from far away. Back then, it has to be very close. Like this close, and then she can start to use it. Oh! Teleport behind the enemy. And then do SS3. Okay. They have renewal SS3 animation. Cool. Okay, they are better now compared to last year. Yeah, my Japan account actually has all of these characters except Silica. Shinon, SS1, SS2, just like the other bow characters. Okay. Ah, this one is still the same. Teleport behind the enemy and then do SS3. 12 hits combo. You can use it from very, very far away. Oh wait, not 12. 11? Oh wait, what? From 52? Oh, 10 hits combo. Okay. And now they have self-heal. So they got two new things compared to last year's Valentine characters. I mean, the same characters, but after 5 stars, they got two things. First, the self-heal, and then the second one is new attack animation for some characters. Cool. Silica, SS1, SS2. Just like the other dagger character. Now the SS3. Okay, it has to be close. Wah! What is that animation? From 10 hits combo? Only 4 hits in total. That's a quite slow animation, actually. But, okay, she will teleport behind the enemy like that. Not teleport, dashing. Slashing through. Okay. Okay, in my opinion, the best from this batch is the Shinon. Range character that can teleport behind the enemy and then self-heal like this. It's really good, especially it is spammable like this. Especially after you use an SS3 and then you can use another character as SS3. If both are ranged characters and if both can teleport behind the enemy, basically you can do free SS3 like multiple times without getting hit by the enemy. And then the second one, I think Asuna. And then the third one, supposed to be Leva. Well, the one that has the highest attack from this patch is actually Leva, but if it's only based on the attack animation, I love this Asuna better, because it is faster. Not truly faster, but I think it has higher combo. Kinda similar actually, both Leva and Asuna. Actually, it might be hard to determine which is better, I mean between Asuna and Leva. Basically, Leva has higher stats but lower combo. Asuna, lower stats but higher combo. So you can build combo faster with Asuna. Okay, and then lastly, Silica. The attack animation is a little bit weird. And it is quite long charge for the last one, big hit. Okay. So basically, I'm not planning to summon them. Yeah, I'm not planning to scout them at all. Using my global account, because tomorrow we are going to get the new rifle banner, right? Automatic rifle. Well, if I am going to be super lucky on tomorrow's new banner, the automatic rifle banner, like getting one of them on the very first pull, I might going to try scout in this manner too. Okay, the other thing is, let's do the Valentine quest. I actually already did them all. Okay, let's do the everyone version. Basically, the one that going to appear on the last stage will be different, and also the boss will be different. This one, the everyone version, has all bosses in just one stage, like 4 bosses. So let's do this. Let's go. Okay, basically we only need to knock them down. We cannot reduce their HP. Pina left. Pina. Okay, Pina run away. Okay, still have 38 seconds left. Happy Valentine! Tezukuri dakara ne. Happy Valentine, I made this by myself. Something like that, the translation. That's right. Yeah. So after you did all of this, go to the mission and claim your diamonds. You can get a lot of diamonds from this. Like this. Nice amount of diamonds. Let's claim them all. It's like 40 diamonds from that. And then, oh yeah, the ranking rewards is available now. You can claim them. Okay, nice amount of diamonds. Cool. Okay, so that's all we got today. Yeah. Don't forget to prepare the equipments for tomorrow's ranking event, and also prepare your diamonds. Tomorrow's new characters are powerful, but honestly, if you already have the previous, you know, the first GGO banner, they also have 100% critical chance when doing SS3. But this one is new weapon. Maybe if you want to try the new weapon, of course, maybe you should try to get them. And since all of these characters have the same weapon, which is automatic rifle, to get their weapon will be easy. What I mean with easy is, any red chest you will get is going to be the automatic rifle. That's a cool part of this, you know, tomorrow's new banner. Okay, so I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe now for more Sword Art Online Memory Defrag videos. And then see you again next time. Best of luck for you guys. Sword Art Online Memory Defrag Global Punch.